He painted sulfur smoky tops on cardboard boxes from the shops, and part of Van Gogh's